42 out. We're going right there. Right? There you go. Feel like you're swinging left. Holding the faces. There you go. Good. Good apple. Number one goal there is getting out. You did that. Yards, Cam. I gotta zip it, okay? You're actually making me work up here, Cam. I gotta think about this. 39 yards. Kick right and then go closer to the hole.
I would hit it short.
18 yards. That's gonna be close. I don't think that's close.
8-7.
Yeah,
8-7.
Wait.
Me and Skylar seen too many of these golf balls.
Do you have to putt it?
Yeah, I'll have to putt it. Now, this is 12 yards. You got 5 in the straight. Okay, so this is gonna be very hard. We are tied. Yeah, we're tied. You could go. You could try and go.
wonder if
they just came to clean it out too.
Oh, that was.
It's in a good spot.
Oh my
god.
What's wrong?
I hit it so bad.
You did?
Yeah.
It hooked a lot. Your face was closed. You didn't hold the face in
it.
Holy smokes. This is a whole one. Jeez. I'm pretty much hitting hybrid in. I'm going with, you don't want me to drive it.
This is the first everyone hated for our tour event.
Oh yeah, well the wind, right? Well,
yeah, because they can't handle it. Like, on this hole, so what's blowing right to left, there's so much green to the right. I don't know how you hit the water.
Made it to the spot that it teed off. Yep, it's probably didn't get it to the spot that it teed off.
So I'm going to have this same shot in.
240
with a hybrid.
You
going to
make it there? Carry the water.
Probably hit the left side of the green, maybe.
Think about hitting the hook.
Yeah.
Did you just hook it?
Well, I was just gonna say, like, you could stay left and almost play like a just a cut just to be safe. But
I mean, you're not taking too much power off, because I was just thinking if you hit here and it kind of fades a little bit to the center.
I was just trying to go the opposite just so I could draw it and make sure it's in. All right, here we go. I mean, for me, I think that would take the big number out. Okay, think.
This would be us talking a little bit about match play. So match play is where you're playing against me, right? So notice, I've already went the water, so there's no point in you trying to go for it. You hit this shot twice, and you're going to beat me on this hole. Yep.
No, I would just take the shaft out. I would just take it out and screw it back in.
You don't?
I'm on the green.
Oh, you hit
that
it.
That was 90. My fourth shot. Jeez Louise. I might have to keep my glove on, Cam, for this one.
44 feet.
So you've got two options here. Have you played a bump and run yet?